Welcome to Vancouver Film School. We're a studio that teaches. We do over 900 productions a year here, everything from films to video games to 3D animations. And the last thing we want to worry about is whether or not the tools are going to work. We chose HP Z Workstations and AMD FirePro graphics cards because they're reliable and they're fast.
I'd say the most remarkable thing about being in the game design program at VFS is that it's all hands-on learning. Whether you're animating a character, learning programming, we're actually doing it on day one. The workstations and graphics cards that we use are all industry standard tools.
Our IT guys love the HP Z platform. They really like the flexibility to move around computers, change out components, update software. It's much easier working on a single platform. We have over 1,200 students in 13 different programs. The HP Z workstations and AMD FirePro graphics cards work in all those environments. Processing and rendering times are significantly better than anything we've ever had before.
We do the 3D work in the Autodesk suite, and then we move that footage into the compositing software, and then we edit in the Adobe suite. It all comes together as one unit. It's a really valuable thing when you're starting out that you have all this power to use.
We run 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. If you're a student and you're working 16, 18 hours a day, you want to make sure that you're not sitting there waiting for the technology to catch up with your creative ideas. In our new film campus, we've installed 6 online Avid suites, all on the Z platform with the AMD FirePro graphics cards. We're also using the incredibly innovative Dream Color display.
Gaining access to the industry standard technology is what's going to help me advance my career to the next level. You get to learn what the big boys play with. It's one thing to learn how to use prosumer-based technology. It's another thing to sit with a machine like this, not having to worry about performance, not having to worry that the system's going to crash, not having to sit there and wait for the renders. And I can keep plugging away. It's one of the sweetest parts of working in the Avid environment on the Z.
We seek the best students all over the world, and of course, we need the best technologies to make sure that they can produce. Our ultimate goal is entertainment, media, education, world dominant. With our international presence in Asia and throughout the world, we're very close to being there. And HP and AMD will be part of that.
Let me tell you, these W9100s are really the bomb.